point guard. And here's the matchup. Cambage in fouls. Expect it to be physical. And Cambage going against one of the best defensive players of all time in fouls. And the mid-range jumper will fall as well. Combination
that's
that you...
That's the new way of doing it.
Starting a new thing. Nafisa Collier to Sylvia Fowles, the center running the floor.
Kerr on the offensive end of the court. It's dangerous.
Clarendon inside to Fowles. She gets that separation from Cambage somehow.
A lot of reasons this year, but I think they're at that point now where they really know who they are as a team.
7 games left before the Olympic break as Fowles goes to work. A beautiful move against Cambage. She's not far removed from a 30-point game off the bench, averaging 21 overall the last 3. And Sylvia Fowles, perfect position and finish. Fowles trying to post up Cambage deep. And they will battle along the baseline. The reversal is good. Clarendon looking inside. Still had to move while she was looking to catch the ball, then finishes on the other side. Fender can't knock that down. She had 6 against Atlanta.
Collier gives Minnesota another opportunity.
Fouls through multiple defenders and 1.
Some of her best basketball of the season. Look at that bully ball using her body. Turn around. There's nothing you can do about it.
3-point lead for the Lynx. They've led by as many as 9.
Wow.
Beautiful pass. Collier into Fowles. That gives Vegas back the lead, and the ball somehow finds its way into Sylvia's hair. 7 seconds on the shot clock. Clarendon dropping it into Fowles. The patience on that possession.